In this video, you will learn how to instantly remove background noise from a voiceover on iPhone completely free. So if you want to remove background noise from a voiceover audio on iPhone, make sure you watch this video until the end. Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from Tech Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today, I'll show you how you can remove background noise from voiceover and instantly enhance your voiceover on iPhone completely free. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to show you how you can instantly remove background noise from voiceover on iPhone, first I'll have to record some voiceover audio. For that, I'll simply open Voice Memo app and record something. This is a test audio I'm recording so that I can remove background noise from this audio and enhance this voiceover. So I'm just going to remove background noise from audio on iPhone and enhance the voiceover audio quality on iPhone only without the need of computer or Mac. Alright, so I just recorded a test audio whose name is New Recording 3, and now I'm going to rename it and I'll tap return, and this will rename the audio file. Now I'll simply tap the play button so that you can hear the audio and notice how much background noise it has. This is a test audio I'm recording so that I can remove background noise from this audio and enhance this voiceover. Alright, so as you can hear, this has lots of background noise. And now I'm going to enhance the audio by removing the background noise. For that, I'll simply tap this three-dot icon and then tap Edit Recording. Now we are in the audio editing interface of the Voice Memo app, and here we can work on the audio file or voiceover to remove the background noise or enhance the audio. For that, we simply need to tap this Customize icon. We'll tap on this, and then here we get the various options. From these options, simply toggle on this option next to Enhance Recording, and this will simply enhance the recording and remove any background noise from the voiceover. I'll simply cancel this and let me show you.
This is a test audio I'm recording so that I can remove background noise from this audio and enhance this voiceover.
So as you might already have noticed, this has removed the background noise quite a lot and improved the voiceover. Now we are ready to export this and use it in whichever app you want. For that, simply tap done and then tap this three-dot icon and simply scroll down, and from these various options, choose Save to Files. Now select the folder and simply tap Save. So that is how you can remove the background noise from audio on iPhone and enhance the voiceover audio quality on iPhone completely free. And this way, you don't even need any advanced audio editing software that you usually use on Mac or PC. But there is a downside. This is not completely perfect. But yes, this does the work. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. And by the way, if you want to learn how you can add background music to your iPhone videos completely free, then make sure you watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.